This is CNN breaking news.
Right now, more than 80 million people are under severe weather threat. This deadly storm with massive hail and tornadoes and damaging wind is heading east.
Yeah, we're learning there are multiple fatalities and injuries confirmed in Monroe County, Mississippi. We do not have specific numbers on that yet. They're just reporting multiple fatalities. The sheriff there saying more than 100 homes have structural damage. The situation is, quote, really bad. It's a mess. He said it looks like something exploded in the town.
And in Texas, even worse, two children were killed after a tree fell on a car they were traveling in during the storm. Power lines are down. Large trees ripped down. Some roads are impassable this morning. And authorities are just beginning to assess the extent of the damage. They'll see more once the sun is up.